So I have had a lot of firsts here.
We're all here today to celebrate Thanksgiving. And at first, let's be thankful, because if you just take a look all the way around, look at all this beauty that we're surrounded by.
All right, so we have a yucca and sage mash here at the inn. Three Sisters dish has beans, Hopi blue corn, Navajo steamed corn, and two types of squash, butternut and acorn. And then we have the traditional corn mush.
This looks beautiful.
It does.
Looks so colorful and lovely.
I'm looking forward to the antelope.
I have to take a picture of this. This is my first non-colonial Thanksgiving, and I'm really thankful for it. I didn't really know that much about this community more than the average person in America does, and that's not much, as we know. And I'm so thankful that I did get to come here, because it's a very rich and delicious...
Oh, it's very delicious.
...culture. This is what American food looks like. Mm-hmm. This is the original.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Thank you for letting me into your food and your traditions and your hearts. I really, really had a beautiful, special time here. Thank you so much.
A toast to new friendships and a resurgence to our food ways. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers, cheers.
By the way, you guys are the most well-behaved people I've ever sat at a table with.
That's part of colonization, is eating with fork and knife. And
sitting at a table.
Right. If we were really eating and not on camera, you know we would all be eating with our hands raised.
I know. I would feel like
this. OK, so I'm going to go ahead and just get in there with my hands.
Because well, then let's eat with our hands. That's ridiculous. I'm good with my hands.
I know. I'm looking.